Okay, let's see what Jati is up to. Okay, Jati. So over there is actually a feeder box. She's gonna take the leaf. Let's see if she's gonna check inside. We've actually placed a sugar cane in there. Let's see if she's lazy. Okay, she's quite lazy today. We have another two elephants. They're very, very smart and they're very quick on their toes. You're gonna see them put the trunks in there and successfully take the sugar cane out. So what you see here is a very tiny portion of their diet. Each elephant here can eat up to 100 kilograms. So here we have a total of 5 elephants as mentioned just now. So we have to prepare approximately 500 kilograms of food on a daily basis. So what we have here is some jackfruit leaves and also leafy grass, which is also known as elephant grass. Okay guys, we have another 2 more elephants coming out. Are you guys ready to see them? Come on guys, one more time, are you guys ready to see them? Okay, they're coming out, very, very small. Ladies and gentlemen, take a look to your left hand side. We have our first ever batch of Sumatra elephants to come to the Singapore Zoo. And that's the other one right in front here. We have, okay, these two are the only ones that are related to each other. They are in fact half sisters. Here we have is the youngest sister of the two and in fact the youngest elephant in the hut. Her name is Aprola. She was born in April and therefore we named her after the month. Following behind her we have is her older sister by the name of Bintan, which basically means diamond in Bahasa Indonesia. So do not be fooled by their sizes. They are not baby elephants. They are in fact full grown adults. This is the maximum size that you can grow up to. Bintan and Aprola here, they are 23 years old this year. Okay, Aprola's gonna put her trunk in there. Okay, let's see if she can get the sugarcane out. These elephants, they can't see. They're simply slipping around with their trunk. And this is actually a very good mental stimulation once again because they get to work their brain. Oh, okay, there's a carrot in there as well. Come on, get the sugarcane. You love the sugarcane. Come on, Aprola. Look at that concentration. Even with the carrot in her mouth, she's going for a second round. And there she goes. Nicely done, Aprola. You can see how lazy Jati is. She actually managed to put her trunk in there, but she didn't give much effort to look for the sugar cane. So Intan and Aprola here is actually two of our most smartest elephant in the herd. Again, this is Aprola, the second and the youngest elephant in the herd and also the lightest. She weighs approximately 2,300 kilograms. So what my colleague here is doing is called positive reinforcement training, which is also known as PRT. So these elephants have to touch the target stick with their forehead and the trainers would bridge, which is in the form of a whistle, to indicate that they are doing the right thing. Come on. So that's the whistle, and then she'll be rewarded with the fruit afterwards. So by doing this, the behavior will most likely be repeated again in the future because they know every time they do something right, they'll be rewarded with something that they love.